I had no idea that it was such a complicated process to really become an American Idol. My life now consists of vocal coaching, stage rehearsals, wardrobe fittings, meetings with Scott. In the moment, I'm just kind of like, what am I doing? But then I watch my performance back and I'm kind of like, wow, you know, I look all right up there.
You think you could hit some of those notes at full voice? Believe me, that half head voice is super cool.
Okay.
I just want to add something to it. That's really cool. I want to make sure that we're showing growth here.
Right, exactly.
Right when you think it starts to feel uncomfortable is right when it's starting to go to the next level.
Every week I have to keep people guessing and keep people, you know, wanting more. What's gonna make me stand out? Don't get comfortable. Switch it up. You gotta surprise them. This week I'm gonna be singing Whitney Houston's Grammy-winning song, I Wanna Dance With Somebody. Why not take on the best female pop performance of all time? I definitely want people to know that, like, you know, I'm not always in, like, this make-you-cry singer-songwriter mode. Like, I can have fun, too. I'm really going out on a limb, but I really want this song to be, like, my wow moment.
Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. Been alright up till now. It's the light of the day that shows me how. When the night falls, my loneliness calls.
Come on.
Oh. It's the light of the day that shows me how. But when the night falls, my loneliness calls. My loneliness calls. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody.
Thank you.
That was good, man.
Thank you.
I liked it.
Thank you.
This is, the great thing about your voice is you have such a, like Jen was saying, it just so releases and breathes out. It's beautiful. It was a really good song for you to do. I've never heard a guy sing that song before. That was really cool to do that. I love the whole Rivers Cuomo, like, thing you got going on, man. It's cool.
Thank you.
You know, that some switch-ups don't work, but that switch-up really worked. I mean, even with the arrangement, you know, it had this airiness, and this is like, oh, wow, I never would have imagined this song this way. And you really pulled it off very nicely. I think, too, what they were saying in the package, same thing, you can kind of let go with your voice a little bit. Mm. There's more there. Stretch it. Go for it. Play with it. And create those moments. You only need one or two in a song that really will make it go, whoa, that was amazing, you know? But very good job.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah, Mackenzie, Jenny leaned over and said, she said, a good song is a good song. And that's a great song. And I think it was an amazing song choice. Here is my view. I thought it was fine. But you and your message have always been, watch how I take this song and do something completely different to it. You're similar to Dalton in that way. I would have gone all the way to the other side and come out here with an acoustic and played it like that.